change that, but just bear with me. You gotta bear with me. Oh, bear with me. Oh, baby, just, oh, just.
Hi guys, welcome to this really short tutorial for the Sidewinder. I hope you like the move. If you do like it, do try and learn it from this tutorial. Try and record a video of it, share it on Instagram, tag me. Let's try and make this stick, yeah? Alright, so the move is super, super easy. We're just gonna learn a couple of details that make it easier for you to do. So the footwork starts, it doesn't matter which side you face. I'm currently facing my right hand side. I'll have it mirrored so it's easy for you. So you're gonna start by placing your front foot, stepping it out, bringing it back in, popping the other knee out. Similarly, stepping in, popping the other knee out. Yeah, most of you are used to doing this step, so it's super easy. We go 5, 6, 7, 8. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Release. All right, along with that, that's literally all you're doing for the footwork. It's just this, yeah? With this, we're gonna start taking a wave motion with our head, yeah? So when you step your front leg, you want to try and bend your head forward to start the wave. Each time you step your leg, yeah? So each time you step your leg, your head should be going down. You initiate the wave, and you look down again, initiate the wave, look down, initiate the wave, yeah? So we go 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Super simple. With this, all you need to do is actually, instead of looking this side, we're gonna be looking forward, so it looks like you're engaging with the audience instead of looking away. So we go 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah? Super easy. We'll just try that a little bit faster. We go 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, great. With that, all you want to do is add an arm motion. So every time I'm stepping the leg forward, if I was doing it on the other side, it would be that arm. But whichever side I'm stepping forward, that arm is going to step out. So now that I'm stepping my left leg towards my front, since my body is facing this side, I'm gonna step my right arm out in that side, yeah? So all I'm going to be doing for the waving is I'm pushing my elbow out and I'm pulling this in. So my elbows kind of stay in a centralized position on both sides. They move around the same place. It's mostly the second half of my arm that does the wave motion. So I push out and then I push in, I push out, and push in, push out, and in. So we go 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah? Don't worry about the smoothness of this. This is just something that will come with time, including the body wave. If it's not super smooth for you, it just means you need more practice, yeah? So don't worry about it. So putting that all together, we go 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. A little faster. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Great. Now, if you want to transition to the other side, I'm just going to show you the transition for the step quickly so you can do the other side as well. I'm not going to teach the other side because it's literally the same thing, but I'm going to teach you the transition so it's easy for you, yeah? So, suppose you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You're going to step 8 around, yeah? So we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Yeah? 7 and 8. In terms of the breakdown, I'm gonna do it a little slower. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You step your right leg out on 7, 8, and you start 1, 2. Yeah, so you step your right leg out, or whichever side, you're stepping the back leg, basically. You step the back leg, you step the front leg towards the direction, you weight back on the front leg, which was, on the leg that was initially your back leg, and then that becomes your front leg to pull and restart the move. So you go 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2. Yeah, make sense? So we go. This is on a 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2. Now, the arms are gonna continue doing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah? So we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. That's the only part, is the 7 and 8. The arms move a little quicker, so you can go 7 and 8. So your arms start on the opposite side in order for you to catch. So your arms are taking 3 counts, your legs are taking 2. Yeah? It's a layered movement. Might be a bit tricky, but don't worry about it too much. You're going 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So starting from this side, we go 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Yeah? You can repeat this process again and go back to the same side. The transition is the same for both. Yeah? So take your time, love the groove. If you really do like it, do tag me on Instagram. You can try it to literally any song. I was initially dancing to Bear With Me, so I'm just gonna do that on music for you once. But just before that, I wanna give you a small tip. Make sure when you're doing the move, the thing that I noticed when I was creating this groove was that my arms, my back, the arm that's in front of my body, it tends to come in, and then this doesn't look as nice. So try and keep the elbow as out as you can instead of pulling it in, because if this moves in, it doesn't look as nice. And I think that really helped accentuate the movement. So try and keep your elbow out of frame on both sides. Yeah, let's try that really quick on the groove once. And then hopefully you really like the move. Do practice it and tag me on Instagram. Alright. Thank you so much, guys. I hope you really like this tutorial. The move is called the Sidewinder. Sidewinder, the Sidewinder. If you liked it, tag me, and I'll see you soon. Yeah, take care. Thank you.